Happiest season review. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Snow is falling, lights are twinkling, children travel home to visit their families and make new memories together. Everybody wants to have a perfect Christmas. But what happens when you throw in a secret that could potentially ruin everything? It's what the women of Happiest Season, director Clea DuVall, co-writer Mary Holland, and stars Mackenzie Davis and Kristen Stewart present with generosity, wit, love, and plenty of Christmas cheer. Harper Davis and Abby Stewart have a perfect relationship, loving, patient, understanding, but the stakes are about to get higher, and their devotion is about to be put to the test. Abby is planning on asking Harper to marry her on Christmas Day, and Harper has invited Abby home to spend the holidays with her family, who think both women are straight. Stewart plays the frustration of keeping Harper's secret perfectly, her often chilly physicality softening a bit in the name of love. The star infuses her performance with a sense of control, conveying moments of both comedy and vulnerability. She is aided by a sharp script from DuVall and Holland, so quotable you can already see the Happiest Season cinematic universe, HSCU, expanding before your eyes. She is not a rice cooker, Abby's best friend points out, offended by the potential marriage proposal. Davis is engaging, too, as Harper, channeling a similar scared but loving energy to her character as that exhibited in Black Mirror's San Junipero episode. Happiest Season also thrives on the chemistry between its family members. Alison Brie has a blast playing uptight, and acerbic older sister Sloane, Mary Steenburgen, is endlessly entertaining as the self-conscious, social media-savvy matriarch. And every scene Mary Holland is in becomes all the better for it. No one is better written than the desperately peppy middle sister, Jane. And then there's Abby's best friend John, Schitt's Creek underscore S, Dan Levi on tremendous form, and Harper's ex-girlfriend Riley, Aubrey Plaza, always a joy. An ode to impossible expectations, pride, bravery and loyalty, Happiest Season wraps up everything you could want for Christmas in a neat, thoughtful little bow. Okay, if you like this video, don't forget to click like and comment down below. See you in the next video.